Welcome to Harmony Road. I'm Les Butler, and this is it. This is Scott.
Yes, it's just me.
Hey, Scotty, thanks for hanging out with me. We're in a beautiful place. This is the Music Road Resort, Pigeon Forge, the Great Smoky Mountains, and Triumphant does something here every year.
We do. We're blessed to live in this town, Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, and we do a homecoming every October right here in this beautiful place, and we're very excited about that.
Speaking of beautiful, it's a beautiful day here today, so it's kind of a challenge to think up of a creative way to introduce this next song, so I'm just going to say the name of it. Just Another Rainy Day, the Collingsworth family, here on Harmony Road.
Storm clouds are coming and you're still humming yesterday's victory tune. You got it all together, but you haven't seen.
Harmony Road will return in just a moment. Don't miss a single issue of the Singing News Magazine, the printed voice of Southern gospel music. Subscribe today by going to HarmonyRoadTV.com. That's HarmonyRoadTV.com.
Let the Smokehouse be your mountain getaway destination in beautiful Monteagle, Tennessee. Enjoy our cabins, restaurant, and old general store. Shop thesmokehouse.com featuring homemade barbecue sauces, jellies, and many other fine Tennessee products. Our live Music on the Mountain series features some of the best local and Nashville talent every Friday and Saturday night, 6:30 p.m. No cover, kids welcome.
Welcome back to Harmony Road, and Scotty, we're going to do a video right now from a bunch of guys that's been doing this almost 40 years, and they're unique in several ways, but especially the fact that they play all of their own instruments.
I love these guys. I've always had a dream of singing at their homecoming.
Yeah, Harmony Valley.
I have not done that, but one day it's going to happen.
Maybe because of this very TV show, they're going to see this and they're going to hire the Triumphant Quartet to come over.
Come on, guys.
I'm talking about the Primitive Quartet, No Longer an Orphan, right here on Harmony Road.
I'm glad you adopted me.
Once my clothes were ragged, the world looked down on me, and I had no hope for tomorrow, nor for eternity. And then grace came with mercy and heard this orphan's plea, and now set free, and now
It's tearing you apart. You've prayed and prayed, but you're ashamed to ask God to cleanse your heart. But even though you've fallen again, when you kneel before Him, it's only the first time. He's forgotten the last time. The moment you pray, His grace takes away the stain of your sin. Just know that in God's eyes, it's only the first time. He's already there to hear your prayer and forgive you. Savior says we must forgive time and time again. Then how much more will our Lord forgive us when we sin? His love is strong, so wide and deep. He longs for you to believe. It's only the first time. He's forgotten the last time. The moment you pray, His grace takes away the stain of your sin. Just know that in God's eyes, it's only the first time. He's already there to hear your prayer and forgive you. Forgotten the last time. The moment we pray, His grace takes away the stain of our sin. Just know that in God's eyes, it's only the first time. He's already there to hear our prayer and forgive us. Forgive you again.
The Dills here on Harmony Road. And Scotty, I think you're friends with the Dills, aren't you?
Yes. My family, the Inmans, are based out of Memphis, Tennessee.
Mm-hmm.
And they're great friends with the Dills. I got to know them through my family. And Oh, Sweet Family, and that's a great song.
Well, Scotty, we're not done with the show today. Can you stay around for a little while longer?
Yes.
Tell the folks we're going to be back.
Yeah, don't go anywhere because we have a lot more Southern gospel music.
Don't miss a single issue of the Singing News Magazine, the printed voice of Southern gospel music. Subscribe today by going to HarmonyRoadTV.com. That's HarmonyRoadTV.com. All of us here at Harmony Road are excited to deliver a world premiere, a brand new video from Brian Freed Assurance, I Want to Be That Man.
He was awake before the sun, with his Bible opened up, seeking truth with every single page he turned. Anyone could see, my daddy lived what he believed, with a gentle heart, a passion for Jesus burned. Disagree, but the longer I live, it's clear to me. I wanna be that man who loves the Lord with all his heart, just like the word commands, who takes a stand. Sacrifice like the Savior who died to show us all the way. So I'll take up my cross and trace the steps. Surrendering is how I'll serve Him best.
Come back in just a few minutes. You don't want to miss any of Harmony Road.
Hello, everyone. This is Les Butler, host of Harmony Road. For the better part of four decades, you've listened to my radio shows and watched as I played the piano and various other instruments all across the country with many of your favorite Southern gospel friends. Just completed my first piano solo CD titled Simply Hymns, just me and my piano playing 22 of your favorite hymns. Simple, tasteful arrangements that invite you to sing along as you listen. Order today and pay only $15, which includes shipping and handling. Go to HarmonyRoadTV.com or send check or money order to P.O. Box 123, Signal Mountain, Tennessee, 37377.
Hey, I'm Nika,
Natalie,
and Nicole with Red Roots, and we're glad you're watching Harmony Road.
First time Daddy took me hunting for a sassafras tree, he told me we'd be looking for three different kinds of leaves, one shaped like a mitten, the other round and small. Remember, girl, God's hand is more than big enough to hold us all. And lastly, but not the least, the biggest one has three parts, kinda like the Trinity. If you're searching for Him, you will find Him. Sometimes you gotta dig down. Me a shovel and said the roots are all we need, and I felt a little guilty It really seemed a shame to leave the rest there on the ground, just to wither away. A bittersweet sacrifice, kinda like somebody else I know who paid the ultimate price. If you're searching for him, you will find him. Sometimes you gotta dig down deep. Dirt on your hands, mud on your boots, all the way down to the red roots. Boil it down, drink it up with that sweet red tea. He filled my cup, and I'm saved by his grace through faith and love. And the power of the blood, if you seek him, you will find.
That was Red Roots, a very unique group in Southern Gospel. First of all, three females.
Yeah.
And they're all redheaded.
They're young.
They're young.
I was young once.
Yeah.
Many years ago.
I'm 30.
We've got to stop now, Scotty.
Okay. We got to end the show.
I'm sorry we have to end the show today, but you know what? We'll be back next week. But we want you to visit us during the week. And I'm going to give websites, but go ahead. How about the Triumphant Quartet site?
Okay. www.triumphantquartet.com.
And we're HarmonyRoadTV.com, or you can go to Facebook.com and then just type in Harmony Road TV. We'll be back next week with more great Southern gospel music here on Harmony Road.
You guys are probably one of the youngest groups that we've had on the show. I know in your travels, you've probably gotten to share the stage with some great people. Who would you say would be your favorite, most interesting artist that you've performed with on stage?
I would say, yes. When we were first starting, like before we got out of high school, we actually got to play a song with the Isaacs. He Ain't Never Done Me Nothing But Good. We were playing before them, and so that was like one of our most memorable experiences before.
Yeah.
We've met a lot of great groups like the Perrys and Greater Vision and a few others. So we've been very honored in the Crab family.
Yeah, that was really fun.
Well, what do you have coming up in the future?
Go ahead. One thing that we're going to do next week at the Blue Gate is going to be awesome. We're opening for Amy Grant and like Diamond Rio. We're opening for Daily Vincent, Charlie Daniels, and just a lot of great artists like that, and it's going to be really fun.
Yeah, we're super excited about that. Some of those we grew up listening to, so that's going to be really fun.
Yeah, we're actually from Pascagoula, Mississippi, and Ray Stevens is going to be there one night, so it's going to be funny because everybody's always like, are y'all from the Pascagoula church where the squirrel went crazy? So yeah. That'll be fun.